Not. Right, follow the bridge.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road! Out of my way!
Hey, this ain't your car, pal!
He's down! He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Shit! Company's here!
Soft gun. But we still have the element of surprise.
This is crazy. We should just let them die.
There's no way they can get to the bomb.
And if they manage to dislodge the cart, we work too hard to have it all go up in smoke.
Isn't that the idea?
For you.
Contact!
They're not gonna kill!
keep going. We have to get to the engine. Almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
This is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no! I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Okay, this is really dangerous. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That sounds good.
Need a ride.
Oh shit, Nadine! God damn it! You boys can't leave well enough alone! Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trick?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it! Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it. We're clear.
All right. Back to the switch.
Gosh!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it.
Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep in the bank.
Okay. Any bridges or crossings? Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
Special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Hold still!
Take them out!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit!
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
You have a conscience.
Oh no! Gotta get out!
Oh no!
Oh no no no!
Oh! I know you! No, no! My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died. I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Hey, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next? for Nadine Ross. Take back Shoreline. Conquer the weapons trade. I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right. And where's the tusk?
Hugo. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Hmm.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that.
But if we could just... Don't ruin the moment.